ruined when this random Dodge Charger
penetrates our black goo,
punishing itself, and not for the first time. My head blows off, where I am now dead, sprouting these pappas frogs. You didn't know, but I already forgiven you in a blackened twist of superfluid you look into. Lowly pupil, dilating like a sphincter, forgives life. My hair and body lifts its neck to the mosquito haze winter this morning and forever. I take my oily forgiveness cloud for a walk. Behind my eyes, the bridge man in a plastic parka hunches so his skin folds droop. I spit my oily rain straight from the sky's barracks, but he is one who is all old and no old. If I look long enough, it'll be you falling in love with the world.
Because
the rose matter sears into the forehead, this translucent chub poking through my spook sear, your hair stands up on.
When the sheer shimmer of every ignorance, my million hydrophobias
tremble at the threshold in your bosom. I let you think
every winking spook hole
cares what you do, where you go, that the violence of this voice has a body.
Scraped or unscraped clam.
And it's true.
Good evening.
I'm speaking from
the freakophone world. Fallout entries outside myself.
So hard to think
outside myself.
Gosh,
I am hardly worth a course of greatness. No body passing this flop face. Just me on my back. Rolling my big,
demon eyes,
my tongue in the ground,
sucking away.
You think you are a freak of a freak? I am the irradiant landlord of freaks. When we were looking
for a fix,
guess what? I was there, upper tongue in the ground.
Sometimes I get on the ground,
getting sucked.
Our gray beggar bodies breathing of his line.
Flap.
Hard in our river.
So sticky.
When you are swamp blood
in your shoes.
Swish. We are here to help.
Tell us.
Where does it hurt?
Soldiers entering this body. Pluck flowers. Pluck fingers. Crumble them in your hands.
Open up. Post my sense.
I am the red or ghostly.
No sense, smoke.
And the heel between your ears.
This has between us.
Stop.
Put your finger here.
Stop.
Feel that.
Flesh from my bend.
My voice through.
Make contact.
Night's first pain pinch.
An umbilicus in its shaken.
A brave voice.
A single word.
I speak inside number.
Taking a hit.
We're getting a job.
Sleeping little chicken in me.
In dark matter.
In yellow matter. In you who matter most.
Ash body floating belly up at the same wounds this hypoglossal time sleeps inside.
Forget it.
I just need to eat something.
Let's start with
it. Doesn't happen.
In a vacuum. Still wet well.
In what you tumble out.
Let me show you.
Everything I do
for the mule.
Nick match the quick inside.
Eyes on me.
This crop of hair phosphorescent.
In worn light,
spasm leaf work.
Wave so I can see you.
When let off my leash, I wag my rancid tail.
In a jump.
Into your voice.
You ready?
Ready for battle.
Then call the pigeon swarm
to paint our brightest tongue.
Like a prom queen limousine under a mass shilling.
I only want to become ink dotting the path.
To rip
a little swamp hole you can breathe inside. So don't be afraid about it, okay?
Pitcher's needle,
gold injection.
Draw a zero beneath this pyramid of skulls.
Simple pictorial bit.
Ocean grind shakes out of
in your mouth.
Bite down.
And I am yours.
Spewing from your tongue,
down your chin,
into your little offering. When you and the cliff, the moon, repeating in its maroon dialogue, the book open, I calcify as a bone shine chorus, making my pneumatic lyrics to tell you we are alive. Didn't you know? The Creole cannot die. Even now, in the infrasphere, a new body, a cruise life, and soon, the swift beak built up of empathy in the nasal passage of a blue demon. Like that, but with your regrets, one after the other, each amulet, a bullet in the hammer. Like me, fetching the field red, rat-taking mud, shitting in the dark with the door open, red rot looming in, the irradiated soil, in the old arc snatches the moonlight, in a hall as succinct as this shimmering black tapestry of my way. Each blind occlusion, written in the night syrup, in the sulfur trail, from where I am, to where I die, tie it back, the vertebrae collapsing, such small surrenders, the way this glass breaks, so you can eat, a bone breaks, so you can breathe, a neck snaps, so you can fray, and I will have to start from dust, from fine black threads, sewn through the lips, into a hideous closet with its blood drip, the silence so quiet, I can finally smoke a cigarette in.
The ignorance of the woman and the dead.
The stone,
hole,
to see the ruin in.
The formed thing,
to keep shaking.
It's easy to keep shaking,
to refuse the light. Have a municipal complaint. You can feed it to my corpse body's pre rectum. The chowder smell of jism lights me up as a hot little effigy in the peasantarium.
In the microbridge, I roll my only side out, home from the accretion camp,
where the warden says,
we can squelch a little harder. Above my cilia, the meat plant begins
its muscular eclipse, and its feelers siliconesce into an oleander haze. My anchor kink irradiates the cormorant paste, and this prison brain's magnetic touch follows me everywhere. When the synapse fails, this brain has no time for you, and our million ossified lips set up the secretions into the neuropyramid. Deep inside, when I flicker, my larvae phosphoresce along the border.
Dawn breaks.
In my voice, pouring its kerosene along the mercury aisle.
If a sound,
if I could,
if you,
if I just,
if a pulse,
if just a nibble,
if I want,
if an inch,
inch.
If you are here, if I smell
you,
if a black spot, if just a shape, if my bit, if a lung,
if you're alone,
if a rival, if in December, if there is light, if people changed, look me in my big, blind, lidless eyes, white as filth, and tell me I am found.